Hello guys, today I gonna show you how to set up blood witness node. First of all, open the link from the description. Okay, this is official witness setup guide and instruction. You need a Daemon 10 server for run blood witness node. As you can see, I am already running Debian 10 server on Putty software. Alright, now back to the instruction. Copy the single line installer command and paste it on the server and then press enter. It will download and install all requirements, packages and tools for configure the node. And it will take 3 to 5 minutes. Okay, after successfully complete, clear the terminal and go to the next step. Copy the next command from the instruction, then paste into the server and then press enter. It will synchronize over 1.3 million Steam accounts into Blood blockchain and it will take almost 3 hours. Okay, when you will see individual blocks being produced, it's done and you are ready to process it. Now it's time to set up client wallet. Press Ctrl plus C to exit the scrolling monitoring logs. Clear the terminal. Now type CLI underscore wallet and press enter. Now you have to create a new wallet before continue. Type set underscore password and create a password according to your choice. Then press enter. Now your wallet is password protected and logged. For unlock the wallet, type unlock and your password. And then press enter. Now you have to import Blood active private key. Type import underscore key and type your Blood active private key and then press enter. Now you need brand keys. Type suggest underscore brand underscore key and press enter. Now you have three keys: brand private key, witness private key and public private key. Make sure don't forget these keys. Copy on your computer or remember to do whatever you want. Just don't lose this key. Now press Ctrl plus D to exit the wallet. Clear the terminal. Now we have to import witness name and witness private key in the config file. Type following command and press enter. again type following command and press enter. Now type the following command and press enter. Okay, again type the following command and press enter. Okay, press Ctrl plus C to exit the screen and clear the terminal. Now you have to declare that you are a witness. Again go to client wallet, type CLI underscore wallet and press enter and unlock your wallet. Now we will import witness private key. Type import underscore key and type your witness key and then press enter. Okay, now type following command and don't forget to replace witness name, brand public key and your blog name and press enter. You will get this type of screen. That's it. Within few seconds, your witness node will appear on witness page and you will able to produce blocks. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.